Welcome everybody to a random stream with Average Guys Gaming here. My name is Michael. We are in the Division 2. We are jumping into the Dark Zone somewhere I never go. So let's alright. Got everything set up here. So everybody tuning in, definitely thanks for checking me out. This is one of those rare occasions we just kind of jump into something, so I figured we'd do something a little different than I normally have with some upcoming travel plans, but we're gonna jump in here. And so many times I die. Okay then. Sure what we're gonna do in here, but we'll do something. So check out some map and see what we got going on here. Catacombs. Yeah, we'll go up here. Get into. Don't go in the Dark Zone often or really by any means, but we're gonna what's the worst that happens? Do we die a bunch of times? Not like I got a life counter. Haven't explored much in here anyways either, so this is a good opportunity. Kind of experience a Dark Zone for my own, I guess, say kind of review purposes. Yeah, how about not going rogue? I'm okay with that. Not my thing. Definitely not trying to go rogue, so. Hello. Jesus, playing this out. So I don't die. He's down, alright. Where'd the other guy go? Rank up. Good with that. Yeah, fuck you too.
Chest here. I think there'd be something here, but apparently not. Nothing, huh? What's the key for?
Initiating rogue protocol.
Okay, well.
Now detecting contaminated gear.
This is probably going to get me killed for sure. That's not what I want to do, but whatever. Guess we're going to work some Thieves' Den stuff.
Hostile patrol detected.
See that. Easy level up. I like you dead. You know, we'll call it what you want to call it. feel like I'm walking into a trap. I mean, I know I'm not, but that's not the point.
Hostile patrol detected.
Yay, hostile patrol. Great.
Contaminated gear detected.
Now where am I going? Yep. Guess I was right the first time. Another box. So it's not going to be that easy, is it?
Hostile patrol detected.
From which way? Huh. Yeah. Well, let's not go that way. We'll go up and around. Unless there's a way in. Over here, and I'm gonna go with probably not. Nope, no way in.
Hostile patrol detected.
Fuck, is that the same patrol that just...
For real though.
Where you at, foam boy? Ah, fuck.
Immediate medical assistance.
Shock turret somewhere. I feel like I'm missing something.
Incoming cargo plane with dark zone drop.
No honor, dark zone. Permit required. That's it. Nothing in here?
Incoming. Detected. Location guarded by heavily armed hostiles.
Not really trying to get involved in that.
Dark zone drop available.
That does me zero help. Gotta be another way. Call what you want to call it. I'm a scaredy cat. I actually just want to extract my shit, and that's kind of where I'm at, so. I'll try to make it over here. New landmark found. Heaven lights are bright. Check this out first and see where I can set
heavily
myself
armed
up.
Hostiles guarding location nearby.
Yep, knew that was coming. Horrible shots. I am a horrible shot. Over there, huh?
Heavy
never drops the rope where you stick it.
30 seconds left.
Shots.
Now detecting contaminated gear.
Everything's aboard and ready to go.
Hilo is returning to base.
All right. That wasn't too bad. Let's put this guy away. Haha, there it went.
Incoming dark zone drop. Dark zone drop has been delivered.
Did a dark zone drop. Do I have no deliveries? Yeah. Something there went afoul, I think. I should have some deliveries. But I do not. That is a problem.
Dark zone entered.
That's not where I wanted to go.
Enemy patrol detected.
Okay.
A Shade agent has claimed the dark zone drop.
Okay, we'll go over there. Let's see what this has to offer. This is the extraction zone I was just at.
inbound.
Extraction called.
Just gonna hang out and let this dude clear these guys out.
Extraction helo, almost at range.
Got some sound issues.
Enemy patrol detected.
Finishing extraction.
Helo is headed back.
All right, we're gonna go, gear on. We'll go in here and see what we can do. Horrible shot. That's all good. Understand the appointments. Life doesn't stop because you want to play video games. Snap. Come on. didn't expect to turn this corner and see a big dude, but you know. Where are you going, big guy? Dark Zone key. Oh, there's a phone recording.
Electronic device detected.
Look, first one of them on phone. We don't have a final destination set up for them. They can't stay here or they're dead.
I haven't looked
so,
at it.
I want the wards evacuated in an orderly fashion. Don't give me any back talk. All it will take is one change in the wind and we'll be knee deep in DC-62. So get moving.
Seems legit. Back outside? Yeah, we're back outside. Alright, cool. Send some sending over here. Let's get rid of the gear we got. I know, I can be hijacked.
We're inbound.
Extraction called for.
Come on.
You bastard! They come out! The division is over!
Shit, because I'm pretty sure I just killed you.
Hopper on site.
Helo
is on site.
Ah.
you're well aware where the helo's at.
Put it on yet. So we're gonna go and get into one of the other ones. Of course, we'll have a mission to do there, so.
Hostile patrol detected.
After the incident in DZ East, the military needed a new site for their stockpile. The waterfront was the answer, at least until it flooded and was transformed into DZ South. Get to the gate.
Knew I should have been looking
in,
for that.
Map the site, grab what you can, and get out of there.
Main gas circuit inactive. Analysis. Two primary fuse units required to reactivate.
The fuses could have been compromised by the flooding, or someone decided to steal them. There's another way in. You can get in through that manhole nearby.
What manhole?
Observational studies conclude that the DC-62's toxicity does not reduce over time. At my request, the JTF have quarantined the USDA. We can't risk exposing others.
There's a manhole somewhere? Yeah, over here. That makes a little more sense. Wish the map would kind of show the stuff a
little.
A friend of mine told me this was a point of no return emergency entrance. I guess we needed it.
Yeah, it's really disappointing. No return.
Trust me, we'll get you back out again.
Sure you will. Can't even tell me where I'm going in the first place.
You're inside DZ South. To get out, you'll need to retrieve two power fuses for the main gate. Scan the area. Let's see what mapping the site will show you.
Area scan location identified.
Come on.
Current position seems like it would be an ideal extraction point.
Initiate area scan. Map updated. Power source detected.
Huh. It appears you're headed to a central heating plant located inside the DZ. Go and investigate the power source. Who knows? You might find the fuses you need.
Somehow I'm calling shenanigans. Totally calling shenanigans. Oh yeah, just come in the front door. Shit.
Coordinate your fire.
Keep it together.
I think that was the last one.
Great job.
Hostile.
Now, let's get back to it. There's no hiding from us.
Do this.
Gotta be careful.
We've got a casualty. Still making an attic.
I'll set up my turret. Move it. I don't have line of sight.
Think so, do you? Really?
No line of sight. Take that.
Forehead.
New supplies were left behind in here, or else they wouldn't have taken the risk of venturing inside. Go investigate the power source.
One power fuse identified. Analysis compatible with main gate circuit.
You will need to find one more fuse. Try another scan.
Area scan location identified.
So that's a nice big box to collect later when the... Oh, fuck me.
Initiate area scan.
That's not what I want to do. Come on now. Get back up there. Come on. There you go. Sometimes parkour mode is a giant pain in my ass.
Scanning.
Updated. Echo detected.
Another echo. I think you're headed toward an old settlement. The walls around DZ South were established before the military commandeered it for their new supply depot. I've heard it was a refugee camp. Some of the sick were sent here.
Nearby echo detected.
That echo must be in here somewhere. Looks like a problem. Ah, there's the echo. Guessing I probably needed to go down in there.
Jammer detected. System disrupted.
Can't climb this?
Anyone have it?
Come on. Yeah, I got you, footsteps. Hi, guys.
That sucks. Shot me.
Ooh. Oh, right. You're down. All right, come here.
A jammer. Good thing you disabled it. Now you can get back to taking a look at that echo.
Yeah, let me do that. Now that I don't have people shooting at me.
Doctor, these people need help. I didn't sign on to watch them die.
Come on, man, open the gate.
Go back to your post, soldier.
They're not even sick. This ain't right.
It's not our job to do what's right. It's our job to follow orders.
That's that easy for you, huh?
You know the penalty for insubordination.
Fuck you and fuck Ridgeway.
Open the gate. I'm getting these people out of here.
I said, stand down, soldier.
What happened in that camp was an atrocity. Back to business. Perform a new scan. You need one more power fuse to open the gate.
Area scan location identified.
I just want to go out the door. What in the good lord of shit is that? Just randomly gonna climb us out of a frickin' truck building.
Initiate area scan. Map updated.
Scanning.
Power source detected.
Let's hope it's another fuse.
Golf CP, Foxtrot, and Echo. Where are we going? Apparently not this way. Okay, so where the shit am I going? I'm really going the wrong way. See, that little thing would have helped. Show me the way. Nope, not going through that. That's where I need to go, though. I can't go that way either because I think all those trucks are in my way. Nope, I can go this way. Cool.
Isaac shows you near a printing press. Considering the location, I think this could serve as a safe room for future trips to DZ South.
One power fuse identified. Analysis compatible with main gate circuit.
You have the fuses. Now head back to the main gate and see if you can get it working again.
Exiting safe room.
Main gate. Some big fuses go to main gate, so.
Find the breaker box connected to the main gate. Install the fuses and you should be good to go.
What did I need two? Must need one on the other side, huh?
Leaving that zone.
Yeah, that makes sense. One inside, one outside.
Thank you.
Gate control.
Agent in need of backup.
I don't really want to exit, but...
Thanks to you, other division agents will be able to access DZ South. Head out to a nearby Shade terminal and upload your map data to the network.
All right, I think we're going to call this one here. Not a whole productive in the dark zone. Definitely got screwed on that first run with gear not showing up. So see if I can maybe upload that to Massive of what I picked up that didn't extract. So we'll go from there, but... Anyways, thanks for tuning in. If you guys haven't checked it out, check out my YouTube channel, Average Guys Gaming. Same as here. There should be a link on the page here. Also, my Twitter account. Try to upload to Twitter when I'm posting new videos, things like that. But again, thanks for tuning in. We'll catch you guys on the next one. Peace.